Hi, and welcome to the Stress Management Series. The purpose of this video is to help you understand and deal more effectively with stress. You know that stress is not good for you, but do you really know how bad stress is and what are the consequences long term? In this Stress Management Series, we're going to share with you many useful and cutting-edge techniques for dealing with stress, both in your work and in your private life. So, what is stress? Stress is a physiological response to a change, whether good or bad, that activates your fight or flight response in the brain and in the body. In simple terms, that means fundamentally stress is created by what your reaction is to an event. What this means is stress is your interpretation of that event. You see, the brain is a perfect pharmaceutical manufacturer. It produces and releases the exact amount of chemicals based on your perception of an event. Stressful events trigger fight or flight responses, which result in the release of certain chemicals in the brain. For example, if you're running away from an angry bull, you would release adrenaline and cortisol. When these chemicals are released repeatedly for years, it will have a negative effect and consequences on your body, a weakened immune system, cardiovascular disease, and may even create mental imbalances. Basically, it puts your whole system out of whack. According to brain scans from the Mayo Clinic, stress actually changes your brain, the size and shape. Bad stress shrinks your brain. Typically, examples where you might experience bad stress are demanding clients, problem with your boss, nasty customers, toxic colleagues, intense deadlines. These are all examples, or maybe even inept or lazy coworker. But there is a positive side to stress as well. Yes, there is. Good stress is also called eustress. This is where you feel excited, you feel energetic, you feel motivated. You know that exciting feeling you get before you go out to a concert or perhaps go out dancing or go out on Saturday night? That feeling, those are examples of eustress. More examples would be maybe when you clinch an important deal or you get the job you want or you receive a great performance review at work. The benefits of eustress are clear thinking, focus, creative insights, and flow. And we'll talk more about flow and Daniel Goldman's work regarding flow. In this video series, we're going to be learning about all different aspects of stress. And I'm going to share with you some not so well-known techniques for dealing with stress. So stay tuned and subscribe.